Okay, I'll be right back. So I was about to get off. I think we need to have a serious talk here. I think we need to have a serious talk. So I ordered my food. I had ordered my food. And either I did a misclick or somebody is trying to murder me. Because they have made a serious, serious mistake and a lapse and maybe judgment here. I got a strawberry lemonade. So hold on. So I got a strawberry lemonade. It's most people do. Because, you know, my luckily physique is okay that I can afford to maybe drink one. But man, they kill people. I mean, they could be deadly if two men. They gave me this much. Oh God. Hold on. Stand by. Hold on. It doesn't stop. Okay, so here, I'll put it on the floor here. One, two, box. Oh, hold on. Box. What am I supposed to do with these? Why would I want these many? What would I do with these? Explain to me. I got my one. Well, what am I supposed to do with 25 of these? Huh? 100% somebody's trying to kill me. I don't know who at Panera is trying to murder me. But I will apologize for whatever I have done to you, or whatever the case may be. I have apologized and apologetic. What am I supposed to do with all these? I mean, y'all have seen the news, right? You've seen the news. I mean, that's deadly, man. Like, what are you even supposed to do with these? They're all, it's 20 of these. 20 of them. 20. 20, I think.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21.
21. Like, instead of just doing one, they did 21. They're charged. Charged lemonades. I mean, this is how you I mean, this is... I gotta call somebody, man. Like... I mean, that's deadly nowadays, man. Like, that, like, instead of, like, no, don't drink any of these. If it kills people, I mean, it'll definitely hurt a dog. I had to call somebody about these, man. I mean, this just isn't right. Stand by, man. Here we come. Like, somebody's out to get me, and I don't know what I did. I'm gonna call my lawyer.
Hello, hola, yate. You called Saul. You reached the offices of Saul Goodman and Associates, your one-stop shop for all things law. If they've accused you of breaking bad, better call Saul. If you're currently under arrest or in custody, follow my three patented rules. One, keep your mouth shut. Two, keep your mouth shut. Three, don't make eye contact with anyone in a holding cell unless you're looking to make a love connection. Visit my website for more free advice. BetterCallSaul.com. The solution to your problems is just minutes away. Your call is important to us. Please continue to hold. Drug felonies, press 1. DUI, press 2. Slip and fall on government property, press 3. Illegal animal smuggling, press 4. Unreasonably hot fast food beverage accidents, press 5. Wayfair 515 victims,
that was me.
Press 6.
I pressed 5.
To continue this message in Tagalog, press star.
I pressed 5.
Your call is important to us.
God damn it, Saul! I pressed 5.
What, the cops won't let you hold anymore? You running out of quarters? Look, if you're going to break bad, you got to be prepared. For more free legal advice, head to my website, BetterCallSaul.com.
Press 5. Yeah, all right. I appreciate it, Saul. Yeah, and I know you're a busy guy. Yeah, I know you're busy nowadays. I know you're somewhat retired, but I got a bit of a sticky situation here. I mean, this is right up your alley. I mean, your show's writers, I don't even think could have wrote this. I mean, this is egregious,
hey,
of all hell.
Mm-hmm. Big gulps, huh? All right.
You know those charged lemonades nowadays that they have 390 milligrams of caffeine that sadly took 2 lives? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they sent me 21 of them. Yeah, 21, man. Just drink them. What's the worst that can happen? That's good advice. I mean, it's, yeah. All right. All right, well, I appreciate it. Tell your mom I say hello. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's dead. Oh, it's awkward. Was she good looking? Oh, I apologize. Mm-hmm. All right, thanks, man. Well, Saul wasn't much help. Saul wasn't much help there. But, all right, well, I appreciate everybody tuning into the stream. I'm going to see how fast I can drink all 21 of these. And, yeah. I'm stocked up, at least.